Sobat pupunta.
Suspend.
Kay Lucy.
I still love.
Sa sobrang sakit mula nun,
hindi ko
na masabi ang pangalan
niya.
Kaya I
only refer to
him as Y. Why did he leave me? Why? Why?
Why?
Why?
Be live
kagabi?
Ano to?
Sige.
Sikat ka na talaga. Ikaw na
ang
patronesa ng mga
heartbroken.
Did I go?
Okay.
So actually,
ginagawa ko lang
talaga
online counseling.
Pero since
dito ka na, ano
ba ang problema mo?
Bakit ka
iniwan ang
boyfriend mo?
What?
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 I've been following you
online
and I would like to
offer you a
book deal.
Book deal?
Hindi naman
ako writer ng
sulat ko.
The
stories
that people share with
you online and
the advice
that you give to them.
Hindi naman alam naman.
Go back, he's
the one that
talaga.
I make you comfortable.
Just the way you like.
Para I need a
break.
Ako din!
Gusto ko yan, tara.
Magbakasyon
tayo sa bali.
I need a break.
From you. Cheryl. Wife ko.
Ikaw pala.
Si Kira.
Hi.
I have a...
just wanted to meet
you.
Dahil napapatrabaho
mo ng gusto si
Franco.
Ang seryoso.
Okay ni Kayo, ah.
Uy, hindi.
Okay, okay.
Sa ganito.
No expectations.
No disappointment.
Ay, okay.
Sa drama.
Okay.
Alam mo,
kung hindi ka
sigurado, first day of time.
To change your mind.
Right.
Ang ganda.
Ba't ka naman naganda?
Because it's true.
Everyone
can relate to it.
May
reason pala
si Daddy Jeff
kung bakit kumatapos
siya sa kasal nila
ng fiancé
niya.
How do I put this
without sounding like
an antithesis?
You are exactly
the man that
I wrote about
in that book. I don't
deserve this.
Lahat
binigay ko.
You
inflicted pain
to other
women
like myself.
It's just a
temporary lapse in
touch.
It's just a phase.
And now you are appropriating
our
struggles.
Daddy!